Good morning. In this video, we will learn about the compound microscope, which is your first practical of standard 9. Microscope. It is an instrument which is used to magnify small object which cannot be seen through our naked eye. This diagram you have to draw and label it. Now we will study about the working of microscope. Microscope and its part. A. Eyepiece. It is the part of the microscope close to your eyes through which you look. It contains lens which makes the image produced by objective lenses larger. An eyepiece may be labeled with its magnification or power, 5x or 10x, meaning it enlarges 5 times or 10 times. B. Body tube. It holds eyepiece in position over the revolving nose piece and the objectives. C. Arm. It is curved metal piece that hold the body tube in place over the stage and the base. D. Revolving nose piece. It hold the objective and allows you to change objective while looking at slide or sample. E. Objectives. These are the parts at the bottom of the body tube closest to the sample you are examining. Each objective has lens and a tube-like holder. The longer mouth hold the stronger lenses or the high power lenses. The shorter hold the weaker lenses or low power lenses. F. Stage. It is the flat surface on which you put slide or sample. G. Stage clips. It holds the slides in plate on the stage. H. Condenser. Beneath the stage microscope have a condenser having standard diameter of 39.5 mm which collects and concentrates the light before it passes through the sample. I. Iris diaphragm. It is used to control the diameter of the cone angle of the light transmitted over to specimen. J. Coarse adjustment knob. It is the large knob used to adjust the position of the body tube, allowing you to quickly bring your sample slide into view. K. Fine adjustment knob. It is the small knob used to change the position of the body tube by making small adjustment to the focus of your sample. L. Mirror. It increases the amount of light shining through your slide or sample. M. Base. It is the heavy bottom part which support all the other part of microscope. N. Substage adjustment knob. It is used to move condenser up and down. Now, I'll teach you how to adjust the microscope. So for adjusting the microscope, you have to follow few instructions. Number one, remove the microscope from the cover, pick it up and grasp it firmly with both hands. One hand under the base, whereas the other hand on the arm. Place it on the table away from the edge. Move it to the position through which you look comfortably. You can tilt it while sitting. Step 2. Make sure low power objective is in place over the hole in the stage. Use the coarse adjustment knob to raise objective. See here, when you move it clockwise, it will go downward. See, when you move it clockwise, it will go downward. And when you move it anti-clockwise, it will move up. Step 3. Put the slide in the stage so that the center, the bit you want to look as is over the hole and under the lens. Use stage clips to hold slide in place. Step 4. Look through the microscope. You should see a circle of light against a black background. If you cannot see a circle of light, your objective lens is probably not in line with the eyepiece. Adjust the nose piece until you hear the lens click into place. Step 5. The reflect has one side flat and other is concave. Flat side will provide sharper image in most of the cases, while the curved side provide a brighter image. You can touch and feel the curved side and the flat side. Precaution. Never use your microscope in direct sunlight as the reflected light could damage your eyes. Step 6. If you use artificial light, then keep the light 20 cm away from the microscope. Step 7. Low power objective should be over the hole and coarse adjustment screw should be adjusted. Now moving on to the basic instrument used in the biopractical lab. Forceps. It is used to grab or remove tissues. Scissors. It is used for cutting various thin materials. Glass slide. It is a thin, flat, rectangular piece of glass that is used as platform for microscopic specimen observation. Cover slips. It is used to keep solid specimens pressed flat and liquid samples shaped into a flat layer of even thickness. You will better understand when you do in the lab. Watch glass. A watch glass is a circular piece of glass used in lab as a surface to evaporate a liquid to hold solids while being weighed. Needle. It is an important laboratory equipment used in the field of microbiology to transfer the living microorganism. I hope you have understood the compound microscope, its part and its uses, and also the basic instrument used in the lab. Things will get even more clearer when you do it in the lab. Thank you.